I'm sorry about last night.
No, I'm sorry.
This is the worst proposal ever.
Yep.
We had our one shot at a big once-in-a-lifetime moment, and we blew it.
Yep.
What do we do now?
I could really go for, like, an egg and cheese bagel.
Hmm. Lucille Montgomery Parker, will you please go for an egg and cheese bagel with me?
Yeah, I would love to.
Hey, you know, we're right next to that sunglasses place we like.
Joshua Howard Greenberg, will you go to that sunglasses place we like?
It would be my honor.
Here we go.
Very attractive. That was super, super attractive.
Do you want to smoke a joint and go to the movies with me?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Hey, do you want to go to that record store where they have a really good jazz section and then leave when we remember we don't like jazz?
I would love to.
You want to sit in comfortable silence while I read a magazine and you read an actual book?
Sounds nice. Hey, will you keep me company while I brush my teeth and tell me all the interesting things you've read on the internet lately?
Yes.
And that's why self-driving cars are right around the corner.
Will you always be my best friend?
Always.